Country Top 40.
Hey, it's Fitz, F-I-T with a Z, the brand new host of the world famous Country Top 40. And in case you missed last week's countdown, you missed a lot. We really missed you. It was a great show. But I'm going to give you a little recap right now of what's happening at the top of the chart. Now, at number three, it was the female superstar from the state of Texas with 30 ACM awards and 2 Grammys. I'm talking about Miranda Lambert.
And if the whole wide world stops singing and all the stars go dark, I turn the light on in my soul and keep the bluebird in my heart.
At number two, it was the previous double week number one for Luke Bryan.
It goes like one margarita, two margarita, three margarita shot. Don't worry about tomorrow, leave all your sorrow out here on the floating dock.
And who knocked Luke out of the top position? Well, it was Sam Hunt, earning his 9th number one, at the same time paying respect to Webb Pierce, one of the biggest country superstars of the 1950s.
Girl, you're looking so good, it's driving me out of mind. Oh, you're breaking my heart, baby, you're playing hard to forget.
Now, make sure you tune into the countdown this weekend because we're going to be hearing from some brand new superstars entering the countdown for the very first time. I'm talking really big, like 59 number one hits between the two of them. Also, Brett Eldridge is going to be talking about why he skipped the CMA Awards to go to a Chicago Cubs game. And I'm going to be revealing the 40 biggest country hits in the country music universe. This weekend, everybody.